Before we start this program, please watch these special instructions to see how your Toby and his Wonderbone works. The Wonderbone video plays just like a regular videotape, and your Toby puppy can watch his video with you while you answer questions with Toby's Wonderbone. Ask your parents to check the instruction book to see how to put batteries in Toby and attach Toby's Wonderbone harness. Once Toby is ready, you and he can watch TV together. You need to be sure Toby's collar is facing the television. Toby shouldn't be too close or too far away. Between 3 and 10 feet from the television is just right. Once the videotape is playing, you should push the button on Toby's collar. He'll nod his head and say,
"Let's play together,"
to tell you he's ready to watch TV. Then look at the back of Toby's collar. If he can see the television screen, you'll see a small red light. If you don't see this light, try moving Toby a little bit until the light comes on. If the light still doesn't come on, check your Toby and his Wonderbone instruction book. You use Toby's Wonderbone to answer questions that Toby and his video pals ask you during the show. During the Wonderbone segments, you'll be given 3 choices, and you can pick which one you think is right. You give your answer by pressing one of the buttons on Toby's Wonderbone. Be sure that the only time you press the buttons is when you hear the Wonderbone music. If you answer questions at a different time, Toby may not understand your answer. Once you answer the question, listen to Toby. He'll tell you right away if you got the right answer.
Great answer!
Then the video shows you which answer is right. Now, let's start the show.
Oh, hi. I'm learning a new song.
What the heck? Oh. Hey, Toby?
Yeah?
Have you seen Charlie?
No. He's supposed to help me with this song, too.
Hey, Toby! Toby! Hi, Don.
Hi.
Hey, have you seen Charlie around? He's supposed to help me with this script here.
Nope.
Where's Charlie?
Hey, have you seen Charlie?
Hey, guys! Hey, guys! You're not gonna believe this. I've been looking everywhere, high and low, and you know
what? You can't find Charlie!
How'd you know that?
Lucky guess.
Where is that little Chihuahua?
Yeah, and if he doesn't get back here soon, he'll be too late for our song.
Late? Whoa, I'm late. What the heck? Oh.
Ladies and Dobermans, welcome to WOOF. Television that has gone to the dogs.
Toby Terrier,
he's on the air right now.
Toby Terrier,
with some serious bow wow wow.
Toby Terrier,
he's a helping hound.
Toby Terrier and his video pals.
Roll over, Rover. This is Dog TV. We're glad you're here, the place you want to be. So fetch this little puppy. Yo, pooch, if you please.
I'm talking about the canine saying.
Well, scratch my fleas.
Toby Terrier.
He's the happening hound.
Toby Terrier. And his video pals. Toby Terrier.
He's on the air right now.
Toby Terrier.
With some serious bow, wow, wow.
Woofy! Woo! Oh, thank you! And now, it's time to play
What Happens Next?
Now, everyone, put your paws together for the great Bobnack!
Home, home on the range!
Oh, great Bobnack!
Who's talking to me?
It's me down here.
I knew that would happen.
Ye, who can predict the future?
Ye.
Are you ready to amaze us?
I, the great Bobnack, am ready!
All right, I've got a song for you.
Oh, good.
I was writing a letter to my friend in L.A. I told him all the gossip and the news today. Put it in an envelope and sealed it with a kiss. Then I stuck on a stamp just like this. Here's the part of the story where I get perplexed. Now tell me, great Bobnack, what happens next?
Let's see. You wrote a letter, huh?
Mm-hmm.
You put the letter in an envelope, and you put a stamp on the envelope.
Oh, great Bobnack, what happens next?
Mm.
Is it this?
Hmm.
Or is it this?
Huh.
Or is it this?
Wow.
Wonderbone, Wonderbone, push the button on the Wonderbone.
great Bob Neck. To the Wonder Bone. Oh! Isn't he amazing?
I am.
Oh, and now, great Bob Neck.
Yes.
To present your next challenge. Mm-hmm. Here's Billy J. Virus.
When my sunflowers in the spring, I remember how it started the very first thing. I dug in the dirt, then I couldn't have seen. Then I gave it all the water that I knew it would need. Here's the part of my story where I get perplexed. Tell me, great Bob Neck, what happens next?
Let's review here. Seed, dirt, water. Allow me to procrastinate, germinate, give me a minute here, give me a minute.
Bob Neck, is it this?
Or is it this?
Wow.
Or is it this?
Good choices.
What happens next?
I'll bet you all know out there at home.
Wonder Bone, Wonder Bone, push the button on the Wonder Bone.
The great Bob Neck believes that, that's what happens next.
Yes! Yes! So great, Bob Neck.
You're not worthy.
Hey, Bob Neck, dude.
What?
I got a question for you.
Sing it.
My stomach was a-rumblin' and a-grumblin' that day. I knew I better eat something right away. I mixed some flour to make a cake, and I put it in the oven and I let it bake. Here's the part of the story where I get perplexed. Now tell me, great Bob Neck, what happens next?
Is it this? Yum. Or this?
Well, that's a toughie. This is a real toughie.
Or is this what happens next?
Wonder Bone, Wonder Bone, push the button on the Wonder Bone.
The great Bob Neck believes that, this is what happens next.
Oh!
Nobody's perfect. I'll try this one.
That's it!
Yes,
and that's all the time we have for
What Happens Next?
Oh, please tune in tomorrow.
Guys, we gotta find Charlie. Where can he be?
Gee whiz, Toby. Don't you think it's time we call the pet police, huh?
Well, I think we can solve this mystery ourselves.
How do we do that?
Well, we'll start by looking for clues.
Well, where do we look, huh?
Well, let's think. Where is Charlie? Where does he usually go before a show?
I know! The fire hydrant in the corner.
No, Charlie would...
No?
He'd probably be in his dressing room.
You're right, Toby!
Come on in. What you need is the right equipment. Ta-da! See, Billy, clues are like little hints.
Oh, I love those, especially the ones you get in nice, fine dining establishments. Or the one they leave on your pillow in a nice, fancy, schmancy hotel.
Excuse me. Hints, not mints.
Oh.
You see, a clue or a hint is a little piece of information. And you gather up all the pieces and put them together like a puzzle and... voila! You draw a conclusion.
Hey, Toby. That drawing doesn't look like a conclusion. Looks like a peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
You're right.
What?
This means that Charlie was...
a starving artist.
No, it means he was eating a sandwich before he left.
You know, Toby, I think that you can draw another concussion. Contusion. Collision. Whatever.
What were you trying to say, Billy?
Well, guys, look at this. Charlie is obviously a very messy eater. Look at all these crumbs. Boy, I bet his house is a mess. I better get something to clean up this place. Stop!
Don't touch them. They're not just crumbs. They're clues. And these crumbs will lead us to Charlie.
Wow. What happened, Toby?
Look, they've stopped. No more crumbs.
What happened to the crumbs?
Hey, crumbs? You mean those peanut butter and jelly crumbs?
Yeah, did you see them?
You think a nose like this would miss crumbs like those?
Oh, so which way did they go? Which way did they go, huh?
They went this-a-way. Yum, yum, yum.
We were using those crumbs to find Charlie. Now we'll never find him. Oh, gee,
I'm sorry.
Well, that's okay, Don. There are other ways to find Charlie.
Yeah, name one.
Well, we can look for tracks.
You think Charlie took a train?
No, not that kind of tracks. I mean tracks on the ground. Paw prints.
Mm. Oh, like those?
Nah, those are too big for Charlie.
Yeah.
He's a little Chihuahua.
Yeah.
Those are your tracks, Don.
Whoa.
Hey, Toby, how do you know so much about this detective stuff, huh?
Well, come with me and I'll show you. Come
okay.
On. Yes.
Oh, I like that.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, I just got my new dial-a-detective computer software.
Wow.
Hey.
Oh. And with a little practice, you guys can do it too.
Hey, cool.
Now, which animal do you think made those tracks? This rooster? A snake? Or did a horse leave these tracks?
Gee, Toby, this is tricky.
Hey, what do you think?
Wonder Bone, Wonder Bone, push the button on the Wonder Bone.
Okay.
That's it, that's it. A horse made those tracks. Good for you, Bob.
Good job, Bob.
Oh, hey, Toby. Toby, can I try one?
Oh, okay, Billy.
Okay.
Which animal left those tracks? Do you think it was an elephant? Or do you think the tracks belong to a bird? Or maybe it was Bessie the cow?
Wonder Bone, Wonder Bone, push the button on the Wonder Bone.
Oh, I got it.
Aw, shucks.
Try again, Billy.
Oh, I know. Ha-ha! I knew it was a birdie! I knew it!
Can we look for Charlie's tracks now?
Well, how are we supposed to know what Charlie's tracks look like, huh?
Well, let's figure it out.
Okay.
Which of these prints do you think belong to Charlie Chihuahua? These? Do these prints belong to Charlie? Or are these his tracks?
Wonder Bone, Wonder Bone, push the button on the Wonder Bone.
Well, let me take a try at this.
Oh, go ahead, Bob.
Hey, right, Bob. And now, let's go find Charlie's tracks and collar that Chihuahua. Come on.
Yeah, good idea. Oh, boy. Sorry, Toby. Hey, guys. Boy, it's really going to be hard to see any tracks with all this cement here, huh?
Well, yeah. Come on, boys. Let's put our noses to work.
Okay.
I smell Don. Oh.
Sorry.
Well, we should shower once in a while.
Boy, it sure smells in the city.
Ow.
Hey, there he is.
Hey.
Stop that Chihuahua. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
Come on. Oh.
Hey, what's going on? Ow!
We got him!
Wow!
Hey, what are you boys doing?
Bernice, sorry. We thought you were Charlie.
Yeah, Charlie? We've been looking all over for him.
Well, I guess now we'll never find him.
Oh my gosh! We're late for Classics Theater! Come on, back to the studio fast! Come on!
I love Classics Theater.
Greetings, and welcome to Classics Theater. Tonight, we visit the master of intrigue, Sherlock Bones, in a classic tale of canine suspense. Who stole the cookie from the cookie jar?
Who stole the cookie from the cookie jar? Whoever snatched that cookie couldn't get far.
It wasn't me.
Not you.
Couldn't be.
Then who?
Who stole the cookie from the cookie jar?
Let's see.
Sherlock Bones, someone stole the cookie from my cookie jar. You must help me find it. You must.
Well, why is that cookie so important to you, miss?
It was no ordinary cookie. It was a diet cookie. I've been on the Jenny Beg program for 3 weeks now. It was my Jenny Beg diet cookie, and today was the day I was going to get to eat it. You have no idea how much I've been looking forward to that cookie. I want my cookie!
cookie! Cookie, 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 cookie,
whoa,
cookie,
whoa,
cookie, cookie,
steady,
cookie.
Miss. Oh. Don't go losing your cookies in here. Did you happen to catch a glimpse of the culprit?
Oh, yes, I did.
Would you recognize him if you saw him?
Absolutely!
Aha! Let's go down to police headquarters. Right this way.
All right.
Who stole the cookie from the cookie jar? We gathered up the suspects from near and far. Take a look, and what do you see? Is that the crook? Could it be? Who stole the cookie from the cookie jar?
Well, I distinctly remember he was wearing a red scarf and a little green hat.
Aha! Let us look at each suspect and then make a choice. Is he wearing a red scarf and a little green hat? Is this the one wearing a red scarf and a little green hat? Or is this the dog in the red scarf and the little green hat? What do you think?
Wonder Bone, Wonder Bone, push the button on the Wonder Bone.
Well, let me see. I pick number one.
Oh. Try again, miss. This bulldog bloke has the big green hat, not a little one.
Oh, it's so hard to concentrate on 13 calories a day.
Just think, you said a red scarf and a little green hat.
Well then, I pick number two.
Did you recognize the crook? I knew you would.
Give me my cookie! Give me my cookie! Cookie, 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 cookie!
Another canine crime solved.
Mr. Bones! Mr. Bones! Oh, boy! Boy, am I glad you're here! You know what? Somebody stole the bones that I buried in my backyard! But I got a look at the culprit before he got away with my bones.
Well, what did you see?
Well, Mr. Bones, I saw somebody in a yellow shirt with a big letter A on it!
Let me look through my files.
Okay, good idea, Mr. Bones.
A yellow shirt with the letter A. Let's see. Is it this one? Or this one? Or is it this one? Look closely. Which one is wearing a yellow shirt with the letter A?
Wonder Bone, Wonder Bone, push the button on the Wonder Bone.
Aha! Number one, that's the mutt.
My method never fails.
Oh, Mr. Bones, I just returned to express my undying gratitude.
Hey, wait a second here.
Hmm?
Oh, I got it.
Yeah?
This mutt looks like you. Wait a minute here.
Now, why, Mr. Bulldog, don't jump to any conclusions.
Hey, what's under that tape anyway?
What?
Let me. Tickle, tickle, tickle. I knew it!
Oh!
It is you!
Oh, Mr. Bulldog, it's just a few bones! You have no idea how hungry a girl gets on 13 calories a day! Oh.
Just a few bones? Oh. Them are my bones! Oh. I buried them bones!
Forget Ginny Bag!
Join us next week for our exciting canine courtroom series, L.A. Paw! Now, for Classics Theater, this is Bob Barkley bidding you good day!
Hey, has anyone seen Charlie?
Nope.
No sign of Charlie yet, but I found a great new clue.
What is it?
His clothes trunk is empty, and his pillowcase is missing. maybe Charlie went on vacation.
Hey, now that's good thinking.
But if he were going on vacation, he would have taken his trunk with him.
Now that's even better thinking.
And Charlie's pillowcase is missing. Something funny's going on here.
I've got an idea. You guys go on with the show, and I'll keep looking for Charlie.
Great. Bye.
Aha! I have found it!
Hey, Toby, found what? Did you find Charlie?
No, but I found the biggest clue yet.
Yeah?
It's a note in Charlie's handwriting.
Let me see.
And it says S...
S-O-S! Everyone knows what that means. That's an international code.
Sure. S-O-S. Sauce. It's that stuff you put on your chips.
Right, Don. No, 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 no. It's the international signal for distress. Hey, Charlie could be in trouble.
No, no, don't worry, Bob.
Oh, okay.
Charlie's not in any trouble. I, Sherlock Bones, the greatest doggy detective, knows exactly where he is. And I'm gonna bring him back safe and sound.
Oh, good.
Excuse me.
My stomach can't take this.
Well, you know, we lost Toby, we lost Charlie. I just don't know who's gonna sing this song.
Me.
No.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Charlie.
Charlie.
Hey, what?
Hey, Toby, how'd you know where to find Charlie?
Well, I knew when I saw this.
The SOS.
Oh, it's not an SOS. Those are S's, all right. And it's in Charlie's handwriting. But that is not the letter O.
Oh.
What is it?
It's a glob of grape jelly.
Grape jelly?
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Let me see that. Negative. That is definitely not grape jelly. It's boysenberry.
Now, wait a minute, guys. I don't see how a glob of boysenberry jelly helped you to find Charlie.
Elementary, my dear Bob. We knew Charlie had been eating a peanut butter and jelly sandwich before the show, right? And we knew his clothes trunk was empty, right?
Yep.
I put those pieces together and came to this conclusion. Charlie had probably spilled jelly all over this paper and his clothes.
Yeah, I was a mess. I had to get my costume washed for the big show today. And after all, I am a messy eater, so I figured as long as I was there, I might as well get all my clothes washed.
And where does someone go to get his clothes washed?
I know. To the laundromat.
That's it, the laundromat. And that's where I found Charlie.
Oh, wow, you're pretty smart.
Yeah, cool. No, thanks.
Well, come on, you guys. It's time for you two to do that duet.
All right. Special friend, too. Hey, I'm sure glad we found our missing friend, Charlie. You know, life is like a puzzle, and sometimes you have to think about things. When you have a problem, just think it through, and sometimes you can solve problems all by yourself. But sometimes you need a grown-up to help you. Thinking is good exercise for your brain, and the more you do it, the better you get at it. Hey, see you next time. Bye.
The fun goes on and on in each all-new adventure of Toby Terrier and his video pals. You'll rock with laughter when a rock and roll star visits WOOF in singing and dancing and wagging our tails.
It's National Safety Day!
And when Toby and his pals enter a safety contest, everything at WOOF goes hilariously out of control in safety first.
Yo, hey, Toby, tell me what is the best?
Don't play with bottles in your medicine chest. And don't play with sockets or touch a loose wire.
But is it okay to put my hand in a fire?
I don't think so.
In Time for a Party, you'll join the Video Pals at Afghana's costume party, where games are only part of the fun.
Look out! Whoa!
And explore the funny side of health and fitness with WOOF in Is There a Dog Tour in the House?
Ouch! I hurt myself.
Is there a dog tour here?
Oh, no you don't. You're not fooling me. I'm not going to any bet.
Every episode of Toby Terrier and his Video Pals lets you laugh, play, and sing along.
But the one little duck with the feather on his back, he led the others with his
quack, quack,
honk,
quack,
quack,
honk,
quack,
quack,
honk.
He led the others with his
quack,
quack,
honk.
When you're watching TV with Toby, you're a part of his show. Watch the fun on screen and off as your Toby puppy gets into the act too. Look for all the wonderful video adventures of Toby Terrier and his Video Pals where toys are sold.
What's a brick?
These additional tapes for use with Toby, but not for use with the Wonder Bone.
Toby Terrier!
With some serious bow, wow, wow.